first to cross the threshold of that aisle of hope and tears was an immigrant from Ireland who was only 15 years. Isle of hope, isle of tears, isle of freedom, isle of fears. But it's not the isle you left behind. Of hunger, isle of pain, isle you'll never see again. But the isle of home is always on your mind. In a little bag she carried all her past and history, and her dreams for the future in the land of liberty. And courage is the passport when your old world disappears. But there's no future in the past when you're 15 years. Isle of hope, isle of tears, isle of freedom, isle of fears. But it's not
yeah.